Ladies and gentlemen, let's give her a hearty